Alrighty, hello everybody. Welcome to the stream today. My name is B, and we're here to have some fun, boys. Hear that? Here to have some fun. I don't know why literally everything just minimized for me. That was strange. Alrighty, guys. Today, my webcam still isn't working. I don't know what's going on. And I could get my capture card hooked up for my camera, but it is very complicated. And as you guys know, the stream is already late today anyways. But for today, let me actually show you guys. We went and we had a Twitter poll here. If we go on to the Twitters, come on, let's load here. My internet's being really slow, and I'll get to that in just a second. So, first off, guys, take this poll. If you haven't already, go to my Twitter. It is the pinned tweet up there. I really need you guys to take this poll if you can. It's literally the easiest question in the world. About colors. Second, though, we actually had a little bit of a poll for what should we stream tonight, and Overwatch got the first vote. I was like, all right, we're playing Overwatch. Then Titanfall 2 got another vote, and it was even, and I was like, oh no, what's gonna happen? And then out of nowhere, Skyrim Remastered came around with doubling the votes, putting two votes on the Skyrim Remastered. And then we got a little Overwatch exclamation points right there. So I don't know. Overwatch is sort of my casual game. So I think for today, we're going to... It's kind of weird. I don't know why that's not showing up. But for today, we're going to be playing a little bit of Skyrim Remastered. And then we'll hit up Titanfall 2. Because it's only at like 25% of the download. And that's only because I'm getting like a small portion of the download speed that I should be getting. Holy cow, I cannot move this freaking window. Alright, so let's go ahead and launch that guy up. Oh shoot, just so you guys know, I'm gonna open up Premiere because Premiere always asks you, do you want to save this even if you haven't made any changes? And Skyrim, for some reason you can't alt tab the program, so if I need to change the setting or do something, then I'm literally forced to like restart my computer. But this will kind of save it. It'll be like, yo, you haven't saved your settings yet. So I'm going to keep that there. And I'm going to launch that up in just a second. You know what I just realized is we're actually still showing that we're streaming Titanfall. So I'm going to go and let's see. Skyrim. There we go. And then we will also go here and Skyrim. What? Apparently... Wait, The Elder Scrolls Skyrim, maybe? The Elder Scrolls Adventures Redguard? The Elder Scrolls Adventures? Man, Beam has, like, a really terrible suggestions for your games and stuff. There's Oblivion, though. That's awesome. Skyrim Special Edition. They have a special version for the Special Edition. Hello, Mr. Gaming Derp is here, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Let me know if you like the slightly newer stream layout, guys. I'm actually gonna go ahead and extend this up here. So we can have a little bit bigger of a chat window since my webcam isn't working. But just let me know, guys, how you like it all. If you missed what I said, dude, we're going to be playing a little bit of Skyrim while Titanfall 2 downloads, then we'll play that. Sadly, no Overwatch today. Maybe we'll do that another day. You know what? Maybe we'll do that after this if, for some reason, Titanfall doesn't download. How about that? So now you're going to hope that my internet dies, aren't you? Alrighty, so here we go. Skyrim Remastered, baby! Oh yeah! Guys, I really hope that you have something to drink, something to snack on, because beautiful goodness is here. Let's go ahead and update any of our mods. I wish those just auto-updated. So here are the mods that I have installed. You can go ahead and pause and look at that if you're into knowing about any of that stuff. Let's go ahead and just kind of go through everything. It's pretty much entirely graphics mods and immersion based mods. So for example, the Open Cities basically takes off the you know, loading screens when you open a city gate. It just opens right up. And then lore-based loading screens, obviously, that's kind of, you know, self, you know, whatever. And there's different kinds of clothing I've added. I've also added skeletons for, you know, non-humanoid characters, like the, you know, what are they called? But the I don't want to. That's not the Khajiit. That's not the Khajiit. That's the other dudes. I don't remember. Like what? I didn't hear. I don't know. You gotta give me some context here, because the stream is pretty delayed on there, so I can't really tell. I'm heading over to Beam for less lag. Okay, I'm probably buying an extender soon. Of course, I don't have Beam on my iPhone 7. Perfect. Hold on. The stream is kind of frozen on here. Oh, no, it's good. It's just me talking. All right. and then, you know, just a whole bunch of other immersion-based mods, some weather effects, you know, effects like that. So if you guys know any kinds of cool, you know, thingies, go ahead and let me know. There's lots of, like, specific quests and stuff, but I'm waiting to get into those for a little bit longer. More killer moves. Oh, yeah. Let's check this out. Oh, heck yeah. We're definitely downloading that. All right, let me go ahead and change the model that thingy-majigger here. And then every once in a while, we can check up on Titanfall and see how far that's downloaded. It was at 62%, I believe, before we started. Blondie Blonde is here. That guy, that is Fluffy Pants, you guys. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Oh, look at that little dagger. Alrighty, guys. So I'm really not that far into the game. I literally just killed the first dragon here. That would be this guy right over here. Oh no. I forgot to change the freaking the volume. I'm literally gonna have to quit the game to reduce the game volume. Or, you know what, I can actually go in the system settings here. Let's see, settings, audio, master volume, we'll turn it down to about there. Let me know if that's a little too loud or anything like that. But how you guys doing? What you up to? Alrighty, got some ladies over here. Alright, so let's take a look at our quest that we got. Nope, not the codes, quests. Alright. So we can actually go ahead and, this is the main quest, I'm actually going to keep that out. Let's see here, the Golden Claw. I've overheard a group of bandits talking about a Golden Claw they've recently stolen. Apparently one of the bandits has taken it claw further into Bleak Falls Barrel. Oh, you know what? Wait. I've kind of done that, let's see. And I've got those. Okay, those are completed quests though. You know what, we gotta find a new quest, alright? We gotta find a new quest. What kind of quest should we do, you guys? Right now, we are actually right under Whiterun. No. Please, no. Yeah. Oh, no. Stop it. No. Ah, what is happening? I'm breaking everything. Yeah. So we are right here. Just under Whiterun. We just barely started the game. We're only level 1, so we need some super easy caves. Maybe we'll just go exploring a little bit. You know what? Let's just go ahead and admire the landscape and stuff. There's a little castle thing over here. Maybe we can hit that up. I've noticed, I don't know if this is the PC version or maybe something that updated, but you can't jump while you're sprinting. I used to be able to, you know, at least try to jump. And now sprinting or jumping doesn't take away your stamina. That used to be a thing in Oblivion. I would literally just jump up and down over and over and over and increase my stamina. There's actually a little, like, fire up there. We're really close to this spot, though, so I'm going to check this out. Looks like a little fort. It might be controlled by bandits. We can check that out. I don't know if I updated the... guys, what game does it say I'm playing? I don't know if I updated that. I do have my dual swords here, but I want to get into my bow, which I don't have any... Sadly, I don't have any arrows for my bow. I'm gonna go dual daggers. There are some dudes hanging out over here. Hi. Oh no, those are dummies. Oh, I heard someone said back off. I'm going up. They're totally trying to trick you all. Oh hi. There's a dude in there. Are you alive? Who sees me? I'm gonna go super sneaky mode. Oh no, they're coming from a booty! Ah! I'm out of here! I'm not a high enough level to really do battle, but let's try this. I don't know how well we can do this. Let's go, boy! Let's go! Fight me! Fight me, bro! Oh no, they got arrows. These guys are pretty easy based on the health damage that I'm doing here. Ho ho ho! Ha-cha-cha! Ha-cha-cha! Just gonna keep hitting your shield. Because he won't stop blocking, man. This kid is blocking like crazy. Oh, take that! Finisher! Let's go ahead and take anything from this guy. He's got some ancient Nord coins. That was from a mod that we have. Bunch of iron armor. Pretty sure we're full on iron armor. Can't remember exactly. I was considering, oh no. Stuff has crashed. I can't see the chat. If you guys have said anything extra, I'm not going to be able to see it until after I fight these guys. Hold on. But what was I trying to say? Sorry, I hit the mic. Basically, whenever I play this, I always go full on bow and daggers and stuff like that. It was kind of a coincidence that those were the things that I scrolled over. Wanna go, boy? I mean, lady chick? Oh! Epic! That was pretty sweet, not gonna lie. Let's go ahead and take everything from these guys. Boar tusk? Man, people carry around some strange stuff here. Alright, we're getting kind of low on health. I'm gonna go ahead and heal myself up with some magic. Wanna go? Wanna bow dude? Wanna go, bow dude, bro? Let's go! I like that this is a really easy place right next to, you know, one of the first quests. You know, one of your first really big battles. Wow, I wish that actually, like, went into her. The Skyrim animations are still kind of poop. But hey, it's not bad. Hawkbeak? Why do you have three hawkbeaks? What strange people. Alright, it looks like there's someone over here. Oh, yep, right there. Hey. You've had enough of me? Let's go! I just slowly walk up to the guy like, yo, what's going on? You want to go? Heavy armor increased to 21 already. Jeez. It's a pretty high level of armor to be in when we're not even level 1. Alright, I'm pretty sure that's everybody. I don't see anyone on the mini-map. So let's go ahead and raid their crap. Got some lockpicks and some gold. Awesome. I got this thing that generates better loot, is what it says. Oops. Ah. Q. And that. Can go ahead and heal ourselves. And they usually have a bunch of chests and stuff laying around. So let's go ahead and run around and see what's up. And I'll save. And I can see from the... Oh, you can actually go inside as well. I'm just gonna take a quick run around here, though. Hey, Macarena. I don't know why I did that. That was strange. Oh, hi! I didn't know you were still here. You probably has no idea I was here. Let's go! Dagger power! 26 on one-handed. I really want to level up while we're live streaming here. Oh! Oh! Take that! Alright, so do you guys even know what Skyrim is? At all? Anybody? Anyone at all? Let's get some interaction going on here. Let's talk. We got some mead, we got a flute, we got septums. I'll take those. That's the gold. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can actually take the bow from them. Oops. Wrong button. Wait, what? Oh, it's because I right-clicked and I have, I'm dual-wielding. I see, ha ha ha. I right-clicked and I pulled out my stuff and I was like, why did I pull that out? So I remember I got a mod that lets you do something with campfires. I can't remember exactly how you activate it and stuff, though. And that chest is pretty darn camouflaged. Alrighty. What is that? Is that a wolf? You see that? Is it coming for my booty? Is it gonna be coming up here? Hold on, I gotta check this out. Oh, what the? Is that a ghost? Guys, are you literally chasing a ghost down right over here? What's going on? I can't run, I don't have enough stamina. I literally saw, I thought I saw, oh, it's not a ghost, it's this lady. Hi.
Hi.
You're our bodyguard, huh?
Yes.
She don't want to talk to me. Man, they were fighting. Oh, here comes the weather. This is one of those mods. This is like the deep weather mod. Alright, I'm going to do a quick save, and then I'm going to refresh because it seems that something has happened here. I'm going to go ahead and save over that. And we're going to quit because Skyrim just will not let me alt-tab out of the game. Okay, hold on. I know you guys have hit stuff. I kind of see it there. Let me open Twitch up, though. Again. Please. Okay. There we go. Looks like a wolf. Hey, oh, hey, Rusty's here. Rusty, hello. Gaming Derp, I love you, but you always, like, say stuff totally out of context. And it's really hard to tell what you're talking about. When you're just like, nope, not really. And all that stuff. Because I ask a lot of questions. You know. And it's kind of my fault, I know. Welcome, though, Rusty. How you doing? Good to see you around these parts. Oh, no. I should have changed the volume while I was at it. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh no. Something's happening. What is happening? Doing good, B. Nice. Good to hear, Rusty. I'm glad to see you again. It seems that the game has decided to freeze. Can we open Task Manager? Can we... See, I can use my other monitor here. Nope. Can I move you over, please? Why can't I move you to my other monitor? It's kind of hidden behind the Skyrim thing. Oh, no. I can't close it. I'm right-clicking on the icon and telling it to close. Yep, you're loud if I turn the volume up so I can hear the Yep, you're loud if I turn the volume up so I can hear the stream. Okay, cool. Good to hear. Crap. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. So you can see I'm trying. Maybe Steam will save us? Nope. Like, it tries to overlay Skyrim over that. If I hit... Come on, Task Manager, can I not bring you... Oh! Okay. We're on the new desktop. Hold on. Wait, what's going on here? None of my applications are open. I honestly don't know what to do right now. We might have to restart the stream, guys. Might have to use my cop-out. Dang it. Why can't I move you? Oh, I can move you to desktop too. Yes! Okay, Skyrim and task. Heck yeah! Okay, I found a way to solve this problem. Epic. Okay, sometimes Skyrim just kind of poops out. Alright, have you ever heard of Skyrim? Nope, not really. Dude, I guarantee that, like, there are lots of people who haven't. Such as Rusty, I bet, might not have. I mean, who knows? I'm not gonna judge or anything, but hey. Sorry I'm late, was shopping for a new cell phone. Geez, they're expensive. Maybe I'm just frugal. No, you're right. Phones are way expensive nowadays. Honestly, with how good phones are now, you could easily buy a last year's model and be totally fine with it. I mean, everyone's like, oh, you gotta get the newest model, but to be honest, as long as you know you're gonna get software support, I would definitely buy it. So if you're gonna buy like a Samsung phone, maybe the new Google Pixel, but that one's really expensive. iPhone especially would be the best for software support. I guess the rain just decided to stop. It just barely started. I like how it just slowly clears up though. That's really nice. All right, let's make sure there's no more chests hiding around here. Oh, we actually get a forge. Oh, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay, so with the forge, you can actually improve your items and stuff. You can make items. I don't think I have enough stuff to make anything. We can make a hinge, iron fittings, and nails though. Those are for like making a house later on with the DLC. I have some iron, but I need leather strips. Do I have any leather? No. Never mind. I don't think I can do anything with that. I might be able to improve my weapons with this workbench thing though. Yeah, we can improve all this stuff here. It requires two iron ingots. Oh. Whiterun guards helmet. Oh yeah, I forgot. We got Whiterun's armor, so we can go ahead and dress up like those dudes. Let's improve that. And we'll improve that. Oh wait. R. Yes. And we'll also improve the iron helmet. That'll give us a little bit more defense and stuff like that. Also improves our skill, so we can, be a little bit cooler. Have played Skyrim for years. Bought Skyrim when I paid off my student loans as a prize for myself. Nice. Interested in this Skyrim. Glad to see you playing it. Awesome. I'm really glad to hear that someone cares about it, because honestly, I haven't been getting that much support for the YouTube series that I'm doing here, which kind of sucks, but I'm really that means a lot. I'm glad to see that you guys are interested in this. I love you guys. You guys are really awesome. You keep me going, you know? Okay, there's definitely gonna be some other guys, so I'm gonna be super sneaky. Hear people talking. Oh, I didn't even see you there, dude. Oh boy, here comes the battle. Oh man, we are losing health. Oh, what's going on? No, run away. Abort, abort. Yeah, let's go ahead and hit Q. We can actually go ahead and bring up our stuff. You know what? Let's bring up a healing and our sword for now. No. Oh, we got some magic. Oh, man, that was brutal. Okay, never mind. Smiley face. Guys, Blondie Blonde is Fluffy Pants. You should change your name on Twitch. Come on, girl. Come on. Okay. All I know is that we gotta be a lot quieter. He already heard me. These guys are 100% a lot harder. Oh man. Let me get my bow out. Do I have any arrows equipped? Let's see here. Weapons. Iron arrow 71. Nice. We have a bunch. Oh. Stop it. That is rude. You guys are ruthless, man. Stop it. Gosh. I'm dead. Okay, maybe I should use my bow while I'm sneaking. Sorry, don't be sorry. It's okay. Heart. Oh, wait, you can't see me. Never mind. Okay, well, we all know that what the outside was really easy compared to how hard these guys are. Jeez. Okay, if I'm super extra double sneaky mode here, I'll probably be able to take these guys down. I should probably take out that mage first, though. Dang it! Oh crap! Yep, she's gonna kill me. Come here! Don't dodge my arrows. Die! No! I gotta take her out first, 100%. No! I seem to have scrolled down, and I can't quite see the rest of the chat. I don't know how I scroll down when I'm in the game here. By the way, guys, the character's freaking beautiful. Alright, hold on, let's do this. Let's quick save. Now that I got my bow out, let's try and get this mage lady chick. No! You suck! Stop it! Stop it! Yes! Oh, no, no, no! Okay, we got one. I don't have any health potions, so I just gotta do this. Oh man, we are getting mutilated! Oh my gosh! Stop it! Okay, I don't think we're ready for this. Okay, I'm scrolling again somehow. I don't know how I'm scrolling on that page. Okay, now I can't. Apparently when I die, I can scroll. Tell you what, we're just gonna walk right out of here. Alright, so can't really do anything with that. I guess we'll just come back to this place a little bit later. That works. you know, there was this little... there's a door right here. I bet it's down to the same Fort Greymoor prison, huh? Hi! I wonder if this is attached to the same place. I mean, it probably is somehow, but maybe they won't be able to hear me, you know? It seems like she's the only person here, so maybe we could do something, you know? Ah! Ha 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 ha, boy! Yeah! Alright, so let's go ahead and take anything from her. I just took her, Wow! No! She's nude! I'm just kidding. I'm gonna drop these. I'm gonna drop... Let's see. Oh, we got steel arrows, too. That's awesome. Let's see. Apparel. Okay. Hide boots of stamina. I mean, we can drop these guys for that. I don't need the light armor. Iron armor I want. Wait, no. Aha! Iron boots. I do want, but I kind of want the sneakiness a little bit more for now. And heavy armor kind of takes away your sneakiness. I got some rings. I got some Imperial Studded Armor. Got Whiterun Armor. I already got a whole bunch of potions and stuff. Let's drink some ale and some leg of goat and some raw rabbit legs. Perfect. Oh, I forgot about the spell tome. I guess we can sell that. We already know that stuff. Whoops. Mabayad. Hello, anybody in here? Looks like we can actually loot this place, though, instead. Let's see. Looks like you need better weapons. I mean, I'm only level 1, so I can't really... Not too much I can do. Woo! Awesome. Search this hunter. She's got a longbow, ale, goat hide, lockpicks, septums... Awesome. Okay, I mean, a good bit of loot for how easy that was to pick. Let's close that door so we haven't been here. Oh yeah, coin purse, septums, iron dagger, awesome. We got a ladder up. That was actually to that upper area too. That's kind of neat. So let's go ahead and walk around and see if we can find anything. I'm assuming that down here leads to where most of the other people were. Maybe we can kind of, you know, catch him from behind, do something interesting. Got a whole bunch of prison type stuff right there. Looks like a whole bunch of actual jail cells here. Like the beginning of, like, freaking, what's it called? Oblivion. I like how they don't take the money off them or any of their weapons and armor and stuff when they put them in the jail cells. You know, I gotta say, this is really nice, but I don't like the smoke smoky stuff that's always everywhere. It makes it hard to see. Kind of sucks. But hey, I'm just complaining at that point. But yeah, so what have you guys been up to lately, huh? Oh no, we broke a lockpick. Boom. Playing any new games? Doing anything cool? I mean, we probably should sleep in one of these things at one point, huh? Probably don't need to be sneaking. Oh, heck yeah, I should have been. Hi! Oh no, don't do this to me. Let me get my bow out. Oh man, this is brutal! Wow! I 100% should have been sneaking. Gotta go, sorry, alright, sorry. Thanks for tuning in though, dude, I appreciate it. I think there's a mod to get rid of the fog. You know, I bet there really is. Probably should have looked at that. I was just assuming that there wasn't any guys around here, and then suddenly there was. Surprised they didn't hear me sneak around doing all this stuff, and talking on a live stream. I was thinking about that, like, what if the games could hear you? Alright, lockpicks. Septums. Nothing in there. Let's go ahead and unlock this guy. Lockpick. What was that? Really? What is happening? Oh boy. It's pretty dangerous. Because I'm such a low level with the bow, I keep like flopping the arrows and it's so annoying. Come on guys, let's go. Nope. Nope. Jeez. Ah! What are you running away for, punk? Oh, I can't even hit you with the arrow. Look at this. She's just sneaking in and burning me to death. You know what? Let's use it against her. How about that? I'm gonna heal myself first. It's a little more important. Maybe I'll try to burn her too. I'm almost out of magicka. I am out of magicka. I think I have a potion for magicka. Let's go ahead and see. Cool. Wanna go, punk? Wow, that was fast. Let's go, chick, let's go! I can burn you more! Death is highly overrated, is that what you just said? Wow. Alright, I'm gonna heal myself as much as I possibly can. Let's see if they got anything cool. Jazzbay grapes, huh? I was never much into making the, what's it called? Like potions and that kind of stuff, brewing potions. So maybe I should get into that this playthrough. Have you been watching my Skyrim playthrough on YouTube, Rusty? What if there are beings from another dimension playing Earthcraft and we are their avatars? Whoa. Dude, that'd be awesome. I mean, if parallel universes are a thing, it is happening, and it has happened, and it will happen. It will happen. Yes, because English. That is something I've always thought about, you know, stuff like that. It's so interesting to think about, like, stuff that's actually could be happening like that, you know? Really interesting. Where do you open this thing? Holy cow. This is a novice one. There we go. Really? Wow, there wasn't even anything in here. I'm gonna take a nap real quick. If we take a nap, it gives us a little bit of a sleep bonus. Wake up feeling rested, even though I slept 1 hour. Because science. Oh my gosh, they have a freaking troll down here! What the crap? Troll fat. This troll is empty inside. Look at this guy. Jeez. We can probably pull him a little bit. We're not that strong, but maybe we can yank him off the table. Come on, pretty. Whoop, wrong button. Come on. Oh, that's kind of creepy. We got him to sit up a little bit. Pull him on the ground. And I threw it on the ground. My dad ain't no cell phone. Yeah, I probably should have improved my daggers while I was at it there. When I was at the little forge there. Alright, I think that's as far as we're going to get him. Can't move him anymore. Alright, got a soul gem, potions. Ooh, a lesser ward spell. That's kind of nice. Ooh, there's a cage here. It's an expert, though. Okay, just at that angle. I unlocked an expert lock just like that. Got a potion of health, a weak poison, and a weak frenzy poison. Wow, that was a really lame thing for an expert lock pick thing there. Nope, before my time, this was the first time I've seen you play Skyrim. Ugly. Well, I just started it right now. He is pretty ugly, isn't he? I just started the playthrough, so it's not very far along, you know. But it's something. Oh, look. There's a trap that I somehow totally missed when I walked in the door. That could have screwed me up. What? Apparently the orcs have just taken over this place. And they're like friendly. Or at least just this one guy. What are you doing here, dude? Who are you? Are you... What? Where did you come from? The heck is happening? I have no idea what's going on. Oh well. Let's continue on. I remember seeing the little fire pit up over here somewhere. Right there. Where my crosshairs are. We're gonna run up to that and see what we can do. Oh, you know what? It might be one of those mammoth places with the giants. That's gonna be pretty dang sketchy right there. Dang, girl. Hold on. Hold on to your britches, boys. And girls. Hold on. I'm gonna hit... Wait, what is the button? C? C is auto walk. I'm gonna go ahead and auto walk while I take a sip of a drink. Ah, I love auto walk. It's great. You can even auto sprint if you just hit Alt. He totally sees me. That is 100% a giant. And he's 100% gonna murder my face open if I approach him. So let's do it. For the memes. For the streams. Are you a nice giant? Headshot! Dude, this guy's probably gonna mutilate me. No! An astronaut, I'm so proud. What's different about this Skyrim versus the original? The original, or I mean, the version of this is slightly improved graphics. The main thing is for console people. They get a Skyrim port to the Xbox One and PS4, and holy cow. That is higher than the freaking mountain. That's insanity. Yeah, what am I saying? He's. What? Oh, yeah, it's slightly improved graphics. It's a console port, as well as consoles get mod support. Though it is slight, they still get it. Oh, there's another giant over here. Wonder if we can steal their stuff. What's up, dude? Just walking by. Don't worry. I don't think they really have anything to steal over here. Alrighty, we've done some adventuring, we've done some things. Where should we head now? Not worth the battle, B. Run away, come back another day. Oh, I know, I'm not actually trying to fight him. That would be insanity. Level 1 being able to kill him. That'd be so crazy. Alright, night is coming. So let's go ahead and head back to the city of Whiterun. Maybe we can pick up a quest up there. Let's go ahead and hit M. You can go ahead and fast travel. We could make our way and try and find the rest of the city since I, you know, am at just the beginning. Then I'll be able to fast travel to them later on. Oh, I'm hitting wrong buttons. There we go. Alrighty. Hello, guard. Oh no. Sounds like a dragon is afoot. What is happening? Mr. Dragon? I don't see him on my little thing here. I don't see him anywhere. There's a little bit of a fire over there. The heck? Toast did. Oh, you know what? Actually, I just killed my dragon. I can go ahead and buy Unrelenting Force or use it. What? I don't know what the Z. Haha! Foose! You know, it must have been one of the mods I added, but one of them made me sort of be able to understand the. Gotta go! Wait, no, hold on. What's going on? One of the mods maybe be able to understand dragons because you know I can speak the dragon words and stuff. I don't know. Wow. I'm just gonna ignore that one. What you got for sale? What was that? Fear poison recipe. Fear poison recipe 2. Fortify carry weight potion. Ooh. That's gotta be really handy. Oh, we actually have 12,000? Oh, wait, no, that's her. 12,000 gold. I was like, geez, we have a lot of gold. Yeah, we have 831. That's not bad at all. Alright. That's pretty good right there. Hold on. I'm actually just gonna go ahead and buy a room for the night. Take a nap. Maybe I have to go inside. This is an inn, I think, isn't it? For some reason, I can't scroll down and see what you're saying. Fear poison something. You can't hear game sounds? Is that what you said? It's really hard to read. I'm trying to read through my stream preview. Who should I talk to for work?
Yes, my brother Anorith and I came up with it one night after consuming... After he shot an arrow.
Alright. Hold on. Well... hold on. I'm not really able to scroll back down for some reason. I don't know why, but it just doesn't let me. It like keeps scrolling all around. Oh. I kind of adjusted. Hold on. Let me just quick save and then I'll exit and scroll back down because I don't know what the heck is happening right now. It's very strange. Skyrim's not friendly for streaming, or recording, really. There we go. Okay. Can't hear game sounds. Fear poison not worth the money. Still has glitches, lol. Yep, definitely. Still has plenty of glitches, even with the unofficial patch they have. It's pretty insane. I'm gonna go ahead and extend the Twitch chat because there's gonna be more of you guys. You can't hear game sounds, huh? I'm trying to figure out why. Let me check my settings. Okay, I think you might be able to now. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. Guys, tell me right now. There we go. Okay, tell me right now, do I sound better? Okay, hold on. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, guys. Switch to headphones, maybe I can hear then. Oh, I know why you can't hear it. Hold on, let me turn it there. I know why you can't hear it. Okay, sorry, I had so much just messed up right there. Kinda static. Kinda static you can hear in the background, or you can hear from this mic that I switched to? Let me fix this thing. You know what? While we're at this, let's go ahead and turn on the Elgato and let's see how our download is at. Come on. Ah! You have static in my voice now. Static from here? Okay, how about now? Gotta get some popcorn. Okay, I think you should be able to hear me better now. Before, it was really crappy. Okay. Hold on, let me unplug them. Okay, that should work. Hold on. Whoa, that was way worse for a minute there. Yeah, it probably was. Because it switched to my webcam microphone, which is really bad. So it's not wanting to show me what's going on. I'm going to have to mess this up by changing this real quick. Hold on. And plugging in the other one. Ow. Okay. Apparently I am playing something else on my Xbox. Hold on. Sorry, technical difficulties. Titanfall 2 is at 91%. We are really close. Okay. So 23 megabytes per second. We are at 39 gigabytes of 42.36. So 9, 10, 11, 12, we'll just say 13 to be safe. So we got 4 gigs to go, 22 megabits. Let's do some math here, all right? If we move over, okay. 4 gigabytes is 4,000 bytes. 4,000 bytes, if you times that by 8, that's how many bits it is. So we need 32,000 bits, and we'll divide that by, say, 23 megabits per second. Whoops, I messed up. So, hold on. We need 4 gigs. 4 gigabytes. Which is 4,000 megabytes. 4,000 megabytes times 8. 32,000. Now we divide that by 22, and I get 1,400. What? That should tell us how many seconds we have left. Maybe we're still in the thousands, though. Oh, that's how many bytes. Okay. Herpa derpa. So we have, I think, 1.4 minutes left. I don't know. Maybe I just totally screwed all that up. I'm going to go ahead and switch back to this. We'll let Titanfall 2 finish downloading, and then we'll play that after. We'll go ahead and do a quick thing on Skyrim here. Alright. Sorry, I'm having some issues today, you guys. I'm actually going to close the Beam chat because it's just acting up for me. Go ahead and move stream labels up there. Okay. Alright. Sorry about that. Now we should be good to go. Alright. So let's go ahead and continue our Skyrim rampage. Make sure we switch back to Skyrim here. Awesome. You like my wall? Whoa, my wallpaper, by the way. I think it's pretty sweet. I don't know. Let me know if you guys can hear the game sounds now. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba. See, what I did is I actually went into system settings here and I turned it down. So now you guys should be able to hear that.
You there.
Oh, hi.
We're looking for someone in Whiterun, and we'll pay good money for information.
Oh, all right. Who are you looking for?
A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
All right. Why are you looking for them?
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
All right. Will do. Why are you going back into the city now? I'm going to go ahead and wait so it's daytime. It's 10 p.m. Let's wait till about 10 a.m. or so. Okay, 9 a.m. That works too. Alrighty. Ah, game sounds great. Yeah, sorry. That was just my bad. Excuse me.
Ah, daylight. I mean, the graphics are improved, but not by a significant amount, you know? It's still, like, if you look at this, you can still see all the geometry points on it. Hold on, let me get up here. Man. There we go. So if you look at this circle, you can see all the geometry points where it's, like, sharp, with sharp corners. And, you know. I mean, mostly lighting effects. I've noticed a lot of the smoke happening. The rain is from my different weather mod, which is fine. But the smokiness, like, there's lots of smokiness even before I put this mod on. Hi, guards. There's lots of you guys around here. I remember that mission. I don't, actually. I don't remember a Red Guard mission. Hello there, madam.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard is the worst.
Someone giving you trouble?
Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat, the way he goes on about me. Huh. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. If you want to try,
what if
go
I talk
right
to
ahead.
Him?
I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though.
Move it, lady. All right.
Until next time.
I'm gonna do that.
I work with my mother.
Good to hear. I believe. Oh wait, what?
I don't. It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
What does a kid do for fun around here?
I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Grey Mane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble.
Aw, lame. Are you being rude to him?
Tomorrow, baby Battleborn. I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
Wow. That chick is evil.
My friend Olava, the seer?
What is happening?
She says things will get better for me once I start sticking up.
Yeah, you should stick up for yourself, kid. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look at our... This rain's pretty loud. So let's see. Miscellaneous. This one. Alright. So we need to go to that bar over here, which I believe is this one, isn't it? Pretty sure. Nope, doesn't look like it. It's actually a different one. Looks like it's up here somewhere. Easy mission, but not good payoff. Yeah, I mean, that's how lots of them are. I mean, if it is easy, it doesn't, you know, you don't really need that big of a payoff. I hate those ones where it's like, yo, you get so much money, but you actually don't. Hold on. Alright, okay. Yo, dude.
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Hold on. Let me sit down and talk to him. I know.
Look alive, will you? So, Mikhail, what will it be tonight, huh? Something upbeat? You want a drink?
You know, hold up. There's this lovely Argonian ballad I've been studying.
You trying to scare my customer, son?
Live. No. It's a bit of a pleasure. You do raise a good oh yeah, I got a mod that sort of shows
Maiden Fair from Hadley Shop.
You know, well, normal conversation. That's what
but
this
I was
is.
Thinking Mogo's Mead really gets the place moving.
Ah, an excellent suggestion. I'll do that one then. I don't have much of a reputation in Skyrim yet, but I'm working on that, one sweet lady at a time. Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry. But that fiery widow is mine.
Wow.
She just doesn't know it yet.
Holy crap. Oh boy, we can brawl. Okay, what should we do? Should we persuade, give him gold, or brawl? I don't want to give him gold. I'm probably not going to be a high enough level to persuade. And I'm definitely not just bailing out. You know, basically between persuade and brawl, what do you guys think? Wrong person, change to the bard. Oh, I know. Don't worry. what do you think, Rusty? What should we do? Sorry it takes so long for me to, like, get the delay through to you. I'm kind of watching me go through the menus right now, trying to figure out what to do. Hold on. It's kind of slowly happening. Brawl. Cool. All right. Let's brawl.
I don't have to take that from you. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Let's go.
Never should have come here.
Whoa.
That's...
Go.
Gods, no.
If you're a Khajiit, I know you get like automatic, much better, fist damage right off the bat. Oh, it's close. Oh, I win, punk. Get down.
You know how to throw a punch, I'll give you that. You win. On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me ever again.
Oh, yeah?
Don't even think about it.
Punk.
What can I do for you?
Ooh, did you know some Liquor Warriors were looking for a Redguard woman?
Sure?
Oh no, that's her.
They found me? I need your
Please,
help.
Oh no.
Come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
All right.
Quickly, come with me.
Go ahead.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
I can't follow you if you walk straight into a table, lady. Let's get you to walk around. Come on.
Please, we need to speak in private.
Yes, I know. I'm trying to follow you. Oh, she's the red guard. Perfect. You play as a Khajiit? Oh, nice. Yeah, and Twitch has a delay which makes it difficult to carry on a conversation. Heck yeah, it does. Trust me. Oh. Oh, I forgot there's like strong boxes and fancy stuff like that. Gotta check that stuff out. Oh, I remember doing this.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. Yes. So the Alakir know where I am? What did they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
I'm not gonna tell you anything.
Then I need your help. And there isn't
Relax.
Anyone else I can trust here in the city.
Perhaps if there's money
there
in
will
it.
Be. Of that, you can be assured. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold.
Oh.
I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
Oh boy, how am I supposed to
They're
get rid of
them? Mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him and the rest will scatter.
Oh boy.
I don't dare show my face lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him.
Ooh,
Please.
Perfect.
I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
All right. Why are they after
I
you?
I don't know for sure. Ooh. I spoke out against the Aldmeri Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. Find
right.
me the moment the Alec...
Let me check out this chest here, take some gold. Why is it stealing to take the cowhide, but not the gold? Oh man. Ooh, there's a loot. I'm just gonna check through everything to make sure I can grab all the stuff that I can. Ooh, I want some leather actually. And some iron ore. Heck yeah, why not? So let's go ahead and get to work on this little quest here.
How can I argue with that? Okay, just as what?
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and... Perfect. I'm a thief for trade, so that's what I do, alright? Bread leak. Need to get to work on the Thieves Guild and stuff. Anything else interesting around here? Nope, doesn't look like it.
You want another one of those?
Ow. This is my favorite thing in the world. You get a pot, and you just gently set it on someone's head. Oh no.
Put that down. Any news of the Alakir? Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
That's my favorite. Are you gonna save the damsel, Sir Nightbee? Of course I will. Her mission takes you to the cave with lots of bad guys. Tell you what, I'm up for it.
And what of my son? Hmm? What of Thorold? So don't talk to me.
Who are you talking to, lady?
Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim. All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face.
Oh boy. How do you know they're lying?
It's not wise to discuss it here. Please,
ooh, I want to help this old lady. I'm into helping old ladies.
Meet me at my home. I'll tell you.
While I was playing Skyrim through the first time, I made dinner with ingredients found in Skyrim. What's interesting? Don't take her mission to save her son. Not yet. I won't do it entirely yet. Let's go ahead and work on what we were going to work on. Oh wait, was that made the active quest? We gotta have to go check. Oh, I gotta tell her that I took care of the boy problems she's having.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing. Really? You convinced that loot player to stop chasing me?
Heck yeah.
I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help.
Oh yeah, thank you. Oh my gosh, 250, that's awesome.
Be careful out there. Need something? You've got no idea. They'll never, right now, all that. You've got no idea.
I thought you said you'd buy stuff. Are you?
Everything's for sale. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Tell you what, I'm gonna sell you some of my stuff then. Take this amethyst. Take the ancient Nord coins. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. How do you haggle here? Gotta be able to haggle somehow. Come on now. Maybe I need to buy some of his stuff first. Only worth two for him. The ancient Nord coins. This is part of a mod. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Hitting all the wrong buttons.
Some may call this junk.
The ancient Nord coins are stuff you can find in loot and stuff. And they are worth like 7 each, but hey, I'm gonna deal with 2 for now. Wow, we already got a lot. That's awesome. No haggling. I'm pretty sure there was haggling. Was there not? Alright, we can sell a bear pelt. I don't need that. To be honest, I'm gonna sell the ingredients for now. I can get more later. And the soul gem. And the circlet. Dragon bones. I'm totally keeping my first dragon bones. Let's go ahead and sell gold necklace, the hawk beaks, the garnets. I just want money now, you know, it's the very beginning of the game. I'm not going to be able to do too much. Jasmine grapes, a lantern, I don't even know how I got that. Keeping the leather, selling that. Longbow I don't need as long as I got the ancient Nord bow. Can't use that for anything. Sell that. Definitely keeping all those. Sell that. Sell that. Minor health, I'm definitely keeping. That's helping me a lot. Sell those rings. Sell the silver. I'm keeping the skulls. Heck yeah. I can sell that because I already know that one. Oh, we do have a steel dagger. I didn't know that. Sell the troll fat. Weak frenzy poison, I'll never use. Weak stamina poison, I'll never use. And the wolf pelts I can sell. Awesome, we got 2,000 already. That's a lot of money for like right off the bat, you know. Ooh. Uncommon taste. Oh, no, I want to look at your miscellaneous
trinkets,
stuff.
Odds and ends.
Ah, screw it, I already exited. Oh, wrong button. Oh, hi. What's up? Oh, it's a troll skull. I love making these like talk. Yum 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 yum.
For sale, my friend. You need visit no other shop.
Hello. Let's exit this place. Alright. West of White Run, there's a cave that you can defeat some necromancers and keep the stuff in the chest over there. Oh! Nice, let's go ahead and do that. See, this is one of my mods that just preloads the outside so you don't have to deal with this loading screen. You literally just open the Skyrim doors, which is freaking awesome. Or the city doors, I should say. So, west of Right Run, huh? So, which way is west? So, never eat soggy waffles. So, this way? Around here? Or maybe a little bit further to the left? So, I guess I'm going sort of the right way. Let's make our way over the mountains, or over this little ridge here. It's a deer! Let's punch the deer to death. What is that noise? Oh, it's a fox! Sounds like a dog, though. Remember the foxes had something else. Let's see, I don't see a cave on the... on these things. So we go towards that castle, or maybe that camp-out thing? Travel on the road. Oh, boy. Oh, hi, Mr. Elk. Let's do a little bit of hunting. What? How do you know I'm hunting? You're just a deer. And life is a nightmare. I'm just a deer. Is it this road that's over here? Road is south. Yes, I thought. Thought so. I believe it's right over here somewhere. Oh my gosh, there's a mammoth and giants right there. Oh, I forgot the mammoths had like a bunch of horns on this one. Oh, there's another like area over here. Maybe we can, you know, a little thing. Maybe we can take some peep dogs down. As long as we, you know, avoid these guys. Is that more giants? Whoa, 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 whoa! Guys, I wasn't even attacking you! Whoa! Hold on, we got a quick save. Oh my gosh, this is a bad idea. This is a very bad idea. Oh, I'm dead. No, go left. Okay. Oh my gosh, okay. They're attacking me right now. Oh, go, go, go! No, 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 no! Ah, I can't run away fast enough. I gotta access another save. Dang, that sucks. Gorsh. Gorsh darn it. Okay, we'll complete one that little cave, and then we'll go ahead and play some Titanfall 2. Okay, we're up in here. So, hold on. I think it might be better if we go ahead. Is it going to be like here? Because this is where the road is along this area. I'm going to go ahead and fast travel to the Western Watchtower. That's sort of down the road, I think, that you're talking about. Oh no, I scrolled up. What the crap? Well, the skeleton seems to have fallen in the ground. Interesting. Alright. So the road is just right up here, I believe. Hi. Yeah, the road is if you go down here. So I'm assuming this is the way you want me to go, right? Wait. Ah, oh, dang it. I scrolled down again. I can't scroll back down. Hold on. I'm literally... Here, you know what? I'm actually just going to open Twitch on my phone. Then I'll be able to tell what you're saying. For some reason I can't. Because it keeps scrolling up. Skyrim is not an easy game to play and record or live stream. Because you have to access all these different programs all the time. Let me go to my channel. Alright. Turn the volume down. Okay, say what you said again, and I'll be able to see it from here. Let me go ahead and just change it to chat only. Awesome, now I'll be able to see. Alright. Alrighty. So I'm assuming we just have to keep walking past here, don't we? Oh. Here's that wolf thing. I guess they killed it. Go ahead and take your wolf pelt. Ah, I can't. Ah, keep clicking all the wrong buttons. Let me get my bow out just so I can have that ready. Alright, if you want to save and change to another game, that's okay. It's just 11:30 here. Gotta go to bed. Alright. Tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and do that then. I'm sorry. We'll finish this later. Maybe we'll finish it on the next episode or something. We'll do some cool stuff. Thanks for watching though, Rusty. If you feel like you need to go, then go ahead. But I'm gonna get my cousin Cashman on here. We're gonna play some fun games. Alrighty. Hold on a moment here. It's going to be like streamception for you for a minute. Oh no, I'm losing the cable. Come on, HDMI cable. Plug in, please. Please, sir. I've done nothing to wrong you. There we go. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and turn on the Elgato, turn off the desktop, bring this down, bring this up. Okay. Alright, see you later. Say hey to Cashman for me. Will do. Thank you. Let me open up my Xbox app thingy here and go ahead and invite him to a party. Invite to party. Alright. Okay. There's that. Let me add. Hey, Cashman, how are ya?
I'm good. How you doing?
Great.
What you want?
I wanna play some Titanfall 2. okay. I was gonna play it earlier, and I realized I totally forgot to tell you. Sorry, but the download just was like not going at full speed. Like I went before I, because I had to go somewhere. That's why I started the stream a little bit later. And you're on the stream, by the way, and people say hi.
oh, hi.
but I had to go somewhere. I bought Titanfall and let it download, like, you know, in between. And it was just being really, really, really slow. And like not using my full bandwidth. Like I have 90 megabits down and it was using 20 for some reason. So it took forever. But it just barely finished, so.
I think my internet might be stealing yours, because I usually get around 20 and then I had 80 a little bit ago.
What the heck? Jerk, give it back! I need a massage.
I hate massages. I don't like being touched.
I do. Stacy says hi.
Hi, Stacy. Hey.
Freaking.
I want to buy some Pokemon cards.
Pokemon cards? I don't know why this is showing up. People keep coming to Smith's being like, yo, do you have Pokemon cards here? I'm like, no, I don't think so.
Go to Walmart.
Excuse me. There we go.
Stupidest question I've ever gotten at work is, do you do dry cleaning? Like, no. No, we don't. We're just here for looks.
It's only drag scissors. That's funny.
It's fine. Sorry, we can't help you. If you want to clean clothes, no.
You know what's way annoying is people all the time are like, say super sarcastic crap like, oh, I have to pay for this? And it's like, yeah.
Like trying to be like a smartass. Like, no.
Yep.
Stop.
People do crap like that all the time. I'm like, really?
You know what's kind of sad is that I've gotten to a point where when someone's nice to me, I question, like, why are you being so nice to me? Like, what do you want?
Yeah. I know what you mean. It's like you're trying to get some market.
Usually, oh, can I get a discount? Or, like, can I get this stuff thing for free since I was nice to you? And I'm like,
nope. Stuff thing. Alright, multiplayer launch. Accept. They have a cookie policy.
Wait, what?
It literally have a cookie policy. Alright,
cookies.
Or, let's see. Most extreme is. Wait, what? Okay, so you can barely see the darkest image. Alright. Thank you, Mr. Advocate. I would know how to play Titanfall, though. Do I have to go through, like, a training thing before I can play? That's going to be super lame.
No. You can skip over it, can't
okay. You? I don't know. Oh, yeah. So how do I join this not awesome clan? Oh, Lambda not left the network B. What the balls?
Yeah.
Everyone left my network.
I was over at his house yesterday and we were playing Titanfall and we created Turbiter.
Turbiter. How do I do it? Oh, invite network?
Just,
no.
Just,
no.
No. Just join my game, we'll do it later.
I remember it was really confusing in the beta and it looks like they haven't changed that at all. Oh no! The party has died. Hold on.
The freak, bruh.
Hi. I don't know. It was just like, rah, our party failed. Blah, 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 blah. The join game button is grayed out.
I have no idea. You should be able to accept that.
Let me see. Oh, yep. Lawn chair.
What?
Launch. Launcher.
Lawn chair.
Launcher. The rocket launch air. Hey, we don't want to hear you just jerking off during the stream, all right? Clapping.
I'm jerking it like you said I
was. Did I join you?
I don't know.
I hit the thing. How do here, let's just do the freaking network crap. How do you do that?
Alright, go to shit, where is it? Oh, go to comms, networks. And browse, and then just search for the clan tag, BLER.
What the crap? So you know how Kendrick's like gamer tagged stuff, occasionally was like the gamer's advocate and stuff.
Yeah.
I assumed this was his, and it's called the Advocate Network. And then I looked over at the members, and holy crap!
It's the basic freaking thing.
Yeah.
You know what's weird is the happy hour is 5 a.m. Who's going to wake up at 5 a.m. to play?
What even is the happy hour?
You get extra point. You get 5 extra points every game you play.
Huh.
On happy hour.
You said BLR, right?
Yeah. BLER.
Oh. Whoops. B L Blair. Blair.
It's all capital.
Oh, yeah, tell me these things. Blair. Blur La Collision Blur Turbo De Burb De De Burb.
That's the one.
How do I go over to it? The heck?
You click Browse Networks on the very bottom. And you click on it.
No, no, no. Like, I search for it, but I can't get over to the right side of the menu to actually select
very,
it.
Very very bottom of that menu, there's Browse Networks that you can go click on.
Oh, Herba De Burb De. Yes, request membership. Why you make it private? Why you no do narwhals?
Cause it's the old us.
That's who we used to be. Oh, I should probably change it because we're not playing Skyrim anymore. Titanfall 2 update.
You requested it.
Yeah.
Alright, so if I go back into here, and I go here, the party has been disbanded, apparently we were in a game.
What the heck? Your net worth is zero. You have zero members. Membership is public. What? What are you talking about? Oh wait, there it goes, it refreshed. Net worth is 93. Members 2.
Those are...
Happy hour 9 p.m.
That is all of my points that I have right now. I'm the only one who has points.
Not Cade.
Cade got like, I think, 2 of that.
90% Cashman, 4% Dinglebutt.
But yeah, you're in now.
Cool. We're in. Oh no.
Okay.
Hold on. Read message. You've been accepted to Turbo De Burr.
You've been accepted to Turbo De Burr.
I'm still part of my network. I'm probably gonna have to leave mine. Really leave me?
Do you like to leave B?
Oh, so do you get automatically accepted to the advocate one?
Yeah. It's the, like, everyone's part of that until they do something about it.
That's why. Hold on. It's, oh my gosh, why? Wiener Gobbler. I can't leave my network. What?
Why not?
I don't freaking know. I'm part of the Advocate Network and it won't let me leave it. Wait, set active. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh. This is such a confusing menu. Okay, there we go. All right, now maybe you can invite me from here or something.
I did invite you. Try to join.
You invite the network? Don't have no invitation.
Well, I invited you.
Well, you know what? I'm mixtape. Heck yeah, boy. Drop that mixtape.
There you go. There's another invite.
I clicked it. I don't know what's happening. Huh?
They spell Wiener.
W-I-E.
E-I?
No, E-I. Yeah. I dare you to eat a hand warmer.
Challenge accepted. Someone donates $200, I'll eat a hand warmer.
Hashtag donate to the Vive. Do it for the Vive. No, it's not working, yo. Trust me, I pressed accept. I accepted it, and it's like, no, it's not going to work. Can I just go over to you and hit join right here? Cyclic Cash Man, play. Join game is even grayed out in here. What the balls? Tell you what, I'm going to invite you. What do we want to play? Hardpoint?
Attrition.
Attrition. It's waiting for responses.
You liar.
What? It doesn't show it anywhere. This is such a confusing game.
I thought we were in a party.
I have no idea. This is a lot worse than the like menu system than the original Titanfall.
Well, yeah. Me and Cade got it down, though. I can just invite him and I can join, and then I'll say party, and then we can play games.
Wow.
I hate this map so bad. But
Blackwater like, Canal?
There's
it's
a,
because that's
there's
a code word
Trump
for your butthole.
In the middle.
There's a big Trump
wall in the middle of the map, and then you have to, like, you basically are shooting at each other from all sides of the map.
Yo, Diggs, what's up?
What up?
I don't care.
I joined the IMC, so now I'm a freaking mercenary. I think I'm all by myself, though. Yeah, look, I was all by myself in that boat.
No, you're right here. You're right in front of me.
I know, but like in that, I was the only one in that ship. Everyone else was militia.
Oh, the only IMC in that ship, you mean?
Yeah.
Why are we allowed to
no,
just
like,
change
I,
sides?
I was the only one in that IMC ship because I was the only IMC member. That...
Oh, well, oh, I see. Why are we able to play together if you're like evil?
Oh, well, I'm technically a mercenary.
You are?
Yeah.
You jerk.
They're all in that boat. I mean, that building.
I see a bunch of grunts. Oh, it's a bad guy!
I don't want that guy's gun skin, it's pink. Oh, I need to show you my Titan. He has a big, giant pink minigun.
Giant pink minigun? Wow. Oh my gosh! Jeez! These guys are snipers! Oh, this guy has a pink normal gun.
Two down.
Two down.
Ah! Don't kill me!
Leave my friend alone! There we go.
Got one more tick.
Oh, where'd you go? Punk, you're going down, bro. Get over here!
I have this, like, kill streak thing where I can throw little robots like...
No! I started reloading in, like, the worst possible time. The sound is also delayed because I'm listening to it through my capture software. Maybe I should change my input, I don't know. Oh no! I'm like wall running even though I'm not. I glitched out. Okay, I'm gonna go. Bye, guys.
Awesome.
Alright, have fun, blondie blonde. Thank you for watching.
Love you. I mean.
That's gross. That's my girlfriend. I've been so gnarred. Why am I so gnarred?
Keep firing.
Go pew pew.
Oh, shit. What was that?
Oh, that's not a grenade button. Ah, I just grappled towards him. What's the grenade? Right bumper. Okay.
Get over.
Oh. Aw, there's somebody just camping. I thought camping
just, like,
was...
UAV'd us.
That's one reason if I was like Call of Duty... Or, no, that was very bad sentence. That's one reason if I was like Titanfall is because it's like anti-camp. But apparently not in number two.
I've seen no one camp, and when I... Well, I've seen one person camp, but I ended it immediately. I just ran in the room and blasted him. You do definitely...
Well, this Ned Schneeby was camping. You just mutilated him, so good job.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Ken. I'm in my Titan. Come check this out.
I see your green arrow, but I don't see you! Oh, dang it, Nasty Schnizzle.
Nasty Schnizzle.
That's what his name is. Oh, amp weapons. I forgot about that. Oh! Dang it, Nasty Schnizzle!
I like the only one in my Titan.
Pretty sure.
I can't see anyone.
I'm still trying to get over to you. Oh, someone else just dropped theirs. Here, wait. Back up, yo. I'm coming for you. Gah! Oh, dang it. Grapple! Ah! Oh, I see your giant pink gun. That's pretty epic.
Let's do this.
Here, wait. Stop, stop, stop. Stop, stop, stop. Right here. Ready? Boom!
Let's see.
Just the Titan. Gah! Oh, there's another guy behind him. Watch out.
Take on the guy to the left. I'll beat this guy down. Get over here!
I don't know where he went.
I'll kill you.
This left guy is totally gone. Don't see him anywhere. I'm coming back for you. Gah! Oh my gosh, I'm dying hardcore.
Oh, I'm dead.
No, you're not. No, you're not. I will save you. Oh, no, I'm dying. Oh, dude, I just got freaking karate'd. So not cool. That's not fair
dude,
at all.
This auto titan was missing all of his shots on that one grunt on the ground.
Cece says she loves you more.
And I looked over and he's just sitting in the corner shooting it.
Stacy said she loved you more, by the way.
Oh, cool. Aha! Suck mine.
No, I mean, she loves you more because than you love her. I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
What? Suck that. Yeah. You know what, mister? I'm gonna... Wow. That guy just died. Oh! I'm dead. I'm dead.
I just took out his core. Suck mine! Get kicked.
Get kicked, son. I'm coming for you, Cashman.
He jumped out of his Titan.
Ah! Ah!
And then I... Whoa, what the...
Did you die? Where are you? Ah! No! This Slaytron guy is in the exact same spot, camping still. Holy cow. Can we report people? I want to report him.
I'm sure you can.
I don't think you can. I can't tell.
Time, soldier. Dude, I killed someone's Titan by Titan. Get wrecked.
The grappling hooks are very strange. They don't quite work like how you'd think they would.
Freaking, you can like grapple onto like the back of Titans and stuff and like instant rodeo them. We're losing terribly right now.
I killed that guy that was camping though. Does that make you feel better? Ow! Dang it, Nasty Snizzle! I'm sick of you! Enemy stalkers incoming, that's kinda gross.
That guy has the class where he like can warp through time and garbage. You did it! Again!
What the
heck?
Stop
warping through time, you dick munch! Screw it!
How advanced did Titanfall get?
Dude, there's like time travel and like super like death lasers and stuff. It's crazy.
Hi, what's up?
I don't know how any of it works.
I'm following you.
Okay, let's go over here.
GG, my Titan's ready.
Check out my energy shuriken!
Yeah! Oh! Good job, I'm so proud.
Pick up my battery.
An astronaut, I'm so proud. I think so. Die, Mr. Nizzle. Screw you. I can't move. I don't remember all the buttons. Do I have a shield? It doesn't look like it.
A shield. No, you don't have a shield, actually.
Why not? Oh, you had shields beforehand. Lose. Why? I don't like losing.
We're going to, though. There's no doubt. Let's make him suffer for it.
Die!
Or a Titan explosion.
No, 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 no! They see my booty! They're coming for my booty!
That's doomed to Titan.
I'm just gonna run back and forth right here. I'm yanking out this dude's battery.
I think I got him. I'm dead.
Ow, I died!
Just got Ronin'd.
Dang it.
Barely.
We got Deffy at.
Where them girls at? Girls at?
Oh yeah, I forget that it doesn't just end; it just goes on for till the for the dropship. Yeah. I hit him with my grenade. Die, Pyrock! Oh, suck it! Oh, there's another one. Oh yeah.
Kill the pilot.
How do you? Let's see. Secondary weapon? Oh yeah. I got a charge rifle. I'm dead. Dude. That guy's invisible, bro. Ned, what? What is his name? Ned Chibi, I think it was.
Yeah, Ned Schneebly. I don't think any of us made it out.
Nope.
Yeah, none of us made it out. We all did.
Nasty Nizzle. Screw you, Nasty Nizzle.
Love you, Nasty Nizzle. You a homeboy.
Y'all suck.
Oh yeah, you remember that really crappy burst fire gun in the first game?
Yeah.
They buffed it and it's like a one shot now. Which a one burst.
Oh wow. Dude, the time to kill is just so low in this game now. It's like
it's always been long, are you kidding? What are you talking about?
The Titanfall 1 wasn't that bad.
Yeah, it was.
Well, it's,
you know
it wasn't as bad as
my
this one.
To kill someone?
Well, no. I'm talking about, like, just in general, like, even in the Titans and stuff, like, everything's super squishy in this one. Everything. You just die so fast.
Everything was squishy, kid.
I know, yeah, but right not as bad. As this
no,
one.
It was exact. It's pretty much exactly the same.
Oh no, it's not, boy.
I'm saying that right now. I'm noticing exact kill times. What just happened? Again.
Sorry, I muted myself.
What happened?
I'm still searching.
I'm not.
I'm getting in the mission right now.
I'm not.
Wow. Listen, man, you're fired.
Okay.
Alright. Ba ba ba. What do you want for Christmas, Cassius? You have robot legs.
Whoever who destroyed me.
Who destroyed you? Did somebody rape you, Cassius? Whoever destroyed my butthole deserves to be destroyed.
Oh, yeah. Go into your custom, like, loadouts and get the, put the fire star on. Awesome.
Fire star? Okay, yeah. I'm gonna leave this game, though, so I can actually join with you again.
What is the report?
Ba 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 ba.
You know what I do think is dumb though? Is
Whoa!
That freaking.
You have 10 custom.
My favorite gun is locked.
Locked?
Until I get level 41. Or I can spend 100 of my tokens that I earn to get it.
I got a swing swing.
Swing swing.
Achievement. Lock and load. Yeah, customize the multiplayer loadout. Wow, what an achievement. Alright,
need one more point. I buy that.
Oh no.
I kind of wish they would give you like one buy anything you want token or something. So
yeah.
You can start out with a gun you might actually like.
Yeah, I know. Hey, you should join me now.
You just messaged me, you suck, I'm not joining.
Loser.
You need to invite me.
I did.
Oh, you did?
I invoke you. I'll invoke you again. Done. Bird server. You think what?
Nothing happened.
I did it.
Get that invite.
You invited me. I'm gonna do that. Maybe we're part of a party and we just don't know it yet.
Okay, cool. Going to an attrition.
I don't even, how do you even tell? I honestly don't know.
The network thing turns into party.
Like where it says the word network?
Yeah.
It says network.
Awesome.
Find game. Attrition. Is it searching for you? Hello?
Nope.
Well, stop matchmaking. Where'd you go? Your name is gone now.
I left the multiplayer menu.
I will do that as well.
The party has been disbanded. See, there was a party somewhere.
What the crap? This game is so weird. Follow you to the end. Okay, you gonna invite me or should I invite you? I'll invite you. What?
What is love? Baby, don't
hurt me. Your invite to play attrition is waiting for responses. Cancel.
Are you going up to invite friends and pressing invite friends?
No, I'm inviting network.
That's your problem.
Well, I was trying to invite friends earlier and it didn't do anything. Invite friends is not doing anything now. I hit A and
your Xbox broken.
I hit A and it's not doing anything. You invite me, dang it. I'm sick of this crap. I know what I know what I'm doing, and I don't know what I'm doing.
It was working out perfectly for me and Kadist. Alright, you join? You good? You good?
No. Hold on. Launch. Happy hour merits collected today. Thanks. Still says network. Try and do a search and see what happens.
The searching?
Nope. What the crap?
Cool.
This is so broken. Okay. Thanks for watching the stream, everybody. We can play this a little bit after, or at least try to or something. I don't know. Have fun, guys. See you later.